Victory Tarius Arues of Gaul.
三宝兴法主讲者五静妙翻译者
Mr. Jerome William McCarthy Index
目录
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Gao?
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道
Chapter 2 What is the Gao?
第二章蛇魔是道
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures?
第三章何谓三宝
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar?
第四章为什么银宝要立愿
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Gao?
第五章为什么要力求道愿
Chapter 6 How to save human beings
第六章如何求度众生
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Gao Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to you for this is your most auspicious dayToday you have received the Gao which is the ultimate aim of existence. All of the Buddhas and saints attained the Gao in the past and, by transcending the limitations of birth and death, had become immortal. That which you have received today is the same Gao. Formerly,One who intended to receive the Gao had to abandon worldly possessions and enjoyments. If he was a king he had to abandon his kingdom. If he was a high official he had to resign his high position, leave his family and go to the remote mountains to seek a master who would transmit the Gao to him.After much suffering he would gradually perfect his conduct, purify his mind and heart and perform many good deeds. For his sincerity, God would send Buddha to transmit the Gao to him. Under such conditions a person able to succeed was hard to find.During that period the Gao was secretly transmitted from one patriarch to another.
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道各位先生太太小姐首先让我衷心地恭喜你们因为今天是你们大喜的日子今天你们得了道道是至宝，道超出了一切。每一位古圣先贤佛祖皆于古代求得天道，故他们能超出生死之界限而永存。今天你们所得的道即同他们其实所得的道一样。在古时人要得到必须弃他在世界上所拥有之一切与享受。假如他是一位皇帝也必须弃他的江山。假如他是一位大他必须舍弃他的爵离开家人入深山寻访能够指点他途径。传授大道给他的名师在他经历了千辛万苦之后同时已将凡心修炼成佛心并已达至圆满之行为以及做了许多善事在他至诚之下终于感动上天之心派仙佛来指点传授大道给他在如此之情况下成功者非常稀少在那时道是由一代祖师秘传给下一代祖师
Today we need not go to the remote mountains in order to cultivate ourselves. We may find the means